J, ano yan?
Banana
ang
muffins.
Banana muffins?
Yeah. Try it.
Oo naman. Pwede ba tingin kami?
Yeah, sure.
Ooh. Ano siya? Para siya cupcake. Okay. Ano mga ingredients? Ano mga ingredients nito?
Simple lang. Like banana, all-purpose flour, baking powder, salt, egg, and chocolate chips.
Ang sarap nga ba?
Yeah.
Diba mag-isang mga ito?
Yes, it's a simple. You try the ingredients. So simple.
Ang sarap eh. Ang sarap.
Meanwhile...
Kapit, hindi ko na malayan. Isa na lang pala to.
Sino ba? Sige na.
Hindi, sige na lang.
Hindi ko naman nagawa kaya...
Hindi, okay lang. Gusto na rin naman ako.
Sa totoo lang, yung ginawa mo kulang para sa ating tatlo. Kulang talaga.
Pero, dahil ko nga nagawa.
Sa inyo. Sige na! Ang gagawa na lang ako ng pag-ibago.
Ayun,
mas mabuti pa.
Mabuti. Tutulong kami sa iyo kung paano. Turuan mo kami kung paano magawa.
Yeah, sure.
Di-triplehin natin para lahat tayo busog, tas may mababaon pa tayo.
Okay. Magandang araw, Ma'am Kim. I'm Cherilyn Luzang.
I'm Andre Espiritu.
I'm Bruce Flores.
Today, we bake banana muffins.
And today, we will use the conversion of measurements in a recipe. And this recipe, we will triple it.
So, let's get started.
Hi guys, this is the ingredients of banana muffins. The banana, baking powder, salt, all-purpose flour, butter, and sugar. This one is the chocolate chips, optional lang po. And the egg. This all recipe is good for 12 servings.
Okay, so we have earlier is the recipe for 12 serving of banana muffins. So now we have the times 3 version of that recipe. So earlier we have 4 bananas. We times that to 3 and we have now 12 bananas. 1 cup of chocolate chips times 3 is equals to 3 cups. This is 1/2 tablespoon and times 3 it equals to 1.5 tablespoon. 1/2 teaspoon. We times this to 3 and this is 1.5 teaspoon. Earlier we have 1 cup of sugar. Now we have 3 cups of sugar. Earlier we have 1/3 cup of melted butter. Now we have 1 cup of melted butter. We times that 1/3 times 3 is equals to 1. And earlier we have 1.5 cup of flour. Now we have 4.5 cup of flour because 1.5 times 3 is equals to 4.5. Also, don't forget the eggs. 1 times 3 is equals to 3 eggs. Now, we start baking.
Now, let's start the banana. We crush it first. So, I'm gonna... So, guys, done na ang pagbabalat ng aming banana. So, I crush it to my hand. Mano-mano lang po, ma'am. Kasi wala po kaming pang-crush ng saling. So, let's start! The butter and the sugar and mix it well. Step 4, add the 3 eggs. Then mix it well again. Now we're done in the wet ingredients. Now let's start to dry ingredients.
Okay, step 5 is the add the all purpose flour. Add the baking powder. The salt. Mix it. The last step is add the chocolate chips, pero optional lang naman to. So, pag maganda na yung texture, pwede na rin natin tayong tumigil maghalo.
Okay. Step is magpipreheat tayo ng oven para diretso salang na lang tayo sa ating banana muffins. So, the next step is to pour the muffin batter into the cupcake tray. So, as you see, we prepared the cupcake tray with the cupcake paper. So, we just need to pour the butter. We don't need to fill the cupcake paper because it will float or alsa.
Expand.
So, just 70% of the cupcake paper. So we will put the muffins inside the oven, in our preheated oven. Wow, so hot. In our muffins. We will cook this around 20 minutes in 175 degrees Celsius. We will back as soon as the muffin cooks. So, tapos na siya maluto. Lalabas na natin siya. Alsa na siya. Buwan ng baking powder. So, ang gawin natin, para lalamigin muna natin. Tapos, saka na tayo magte-taste test.
Hi, ma'am. This is our finished product of banana muffins. So, we try our best for this.
Di pa nasama sa video kasi ang dami po niluluto. Pero, 36 servings po. Kasi, nandito po ay 12 serving muna. Pero, dadalhin po namin kayo sa school.
Ayun lang po. Taste check lang na.
Taste test, ano? What's the taste?
Sarap.
Nabulot.
Sarap na.
Ayos lang, ma'am. Ayos lang. So, ayan, ma'am. Ito po yung measurement conversion ng recipe. Tinireplay lang po namin yung recipe ng banana muffins at ito na po yung naging resulta. Same consistency, dumami lang, adjust lang yung recipe. So, ayun, ma'am. Masarap. Masarap siya, ma'am.